Here is a test of a really nice 1979 Jensen 50. You can see here it was built for Mr. William Frolic Jr. in February 6, 1979, signed by Tom Jensen. Oh, does that run smooth and quiet. And here it is running on two heaters. Seems to be plenty once it's warmed up.